Mitchum, the last of the tough guys, meets Rampling, the hottest of the new broads, in Raymond Chandler's sizzling murder classic, Farewell, My Lovely.
Your name's Phil, isn't it?
Philip. What's yours?
Helen, kiss me.
Philip Marlowe, the most famous private eye of them all, is up to his eyeballs in murder. And he's everybody's favorite target.
Where to?
My place.
What for? You got everything we need with you.
Robert Mitchum, Charlotte Rampling, in Raymond Chandler's Farewell, My Lovely. Of the tough guys meets Rampling, the hottest of the new broads, in Raymond Chandler's sizzling murder classic, Farewell, My Lovely.
Why don't you come over here and sit beside me?
You know, I've been thinking about that for some time. Ever since you first crossed your legs, to be exact.
These damn things are always up around your neck. Your name's Phil, isn't it?
Philip. What's yours?
Helen, kiss me.
Philip Marlowe, the most famous private eye of them all, is up to his eyeballs in murder. And he's everybody's favorite target.
Look, this is a gun.
When you got a gun in your hand, people are supposed to do what you tell them to do.
What I need is another drink. I need a lot of life insurance. I need a home in the country. I need a vacation. I've got a hat, a coat, and a gun. That's it.
Where to?
My place.
What for? You got everything we need with you.
Let you and me go on up, huh?
Okay, but leave off carrying me, will you? I can walk by myself. I'm all grown up now. I go to the bathroom by myself and everything.
Get down!
Do this sort of thing often?
No, I'm usually pretty busy. At the monastery, praying with the other monks.
Robert Mitchum, Charlotte Rampling, in Raymond Chandler's Farewell, My Lovely.